Never thought I would say that. Today we're doing a reaction to 6ix9ine Gumbo Snitch Remix. What's up, guys? It's your boy T with a message. If you like the message, tell a friend to tell a friend, Mr. Tell your mothers and daddas. You know what it do. Today we're doing a reaction to, wait for it, 6ix9ine. I don't think I wanted to say that, but I just said it. We're doing a reaction to 6ix9ine, guys, by Toronto Guy Cody. This video is dedicated to my little bro, Real AB5K. I'm going to leave the description below for both of those guys, you know, for AB, so you guys can go check him out, because this guy's doing a lot of big things, man. That's my little bro. I want you guys to go check him out. Check out his channel. I'm doing this video all because of him, because he told me to go ahead and check out the video and see what happens, you know. Also, go ahead and subscribe to Toronto Guy Cody, okay? And let's have some fun. It's all about entertainment at the end of the day. Let's get into the video and let's see what's going on. Strap on, let's get it.
I ain't guilty, snitched on my whole city, snitched on Trippy, they tried to give me 50 months.
Can you put someone else in the oven real quick?
Snitch gang!
Oh my god, this guy can be, wow. He remixed it.
I'll see y'all later.
Trayway! In the courtroom, telling homie I'm a felon, homie.
Oh, yeah.
In the net, calling me a rat. I'm still telling homie. Got locked up and I started snitching on the same day. I ain't going down alone, man. I'm taking Trey Way, Trippy Red, Jim Jones, and a bunch of my bros. I ain't done snitching yet. Go get Justin Trudeau. And I bet you didn't know feds were tapping your phone.
Name
I don't care about your feelings, man. I'm trying to come home. In New York, I'm the biggest rat, lying in my raps. And I even told the judge that they had me kidnapped. See, Shoddy? He's going down for trying to rob me. The judge told me 30 years, my brain's getting fucked.
Mm.
Say goodbye, Trey Way, I'm going to Hawaii. Yeah. Number one on Billboard, still a red though. It ain't safe in America, I'm going back home. I'ma snitch on anybody if you talking cash, bro. I'm also snitch gang-ish, writing statements, working with the government for my benefits. I'm a witness, I'm pointing at your clique. I'm the king of snitching and I gotta represent. I ain't guilty, snitched on my whole city, snitched on Trippy, they tried to give me 50 months. I ain't doing time, I'm telling if you do the crime. In the courtroom, singing like a bird, then I'm flying. I might tell on you for 100 racks, leave you in the prison, I ain't coming back. If you tell me you got pounds, it's a wrap. Police kicking doors, looking for the strap. I'm also snitch gang-ish, writing statements, working with the government. For my benefits, I'm a witness. I'm pointing at your clique. Yes, your honor, that man right there did it. I'm also snitch gang-ish, writing statements, working with the government. For my benefits, I'm a witness. I'm pointing at your clique. Yes, your honor, that man right there did it.
Oh my god, this man killed it. Oh man, This is crazy. Oh my god. Yo, I just want to say, my guy, yo, AB man, yo. Okay, just to let you guys know, I did watch the video for AB's reaction, but yo, really go ahead and subscribe to Mr. AB himself, man. Go check out his channel. Those guys are doing big things. Also, go ahead and subscribe to Mr. Toronto Guy Cody. Yeah, this guy literally made a remix just like, bro, I'm not trying to get into it, you know. I'm not trying to get nobody coming to my doorstep just so, like, you know. I'm not trying to get stitched on or anything like that, man. But I'm just saying, bro, like, what's going on right now with 6ix9ine and... Just to let you guys know, yo, never join a gang if you're not really about it. Not only about a gang, just if you're never about anything, okay? If you're never about anything, okay? Just to let you guys know, do not do it, okay? It does not matter. Whatever situation it is, either it's gang-related or it's just you chilling or doing some crazy stuff. I might try and get into it. I'm just going to tell you guys, if you feel like you're in a situation where you're not supposed to be in that situation, don't be in that situation. They always say this, fake it till you make it. Well, guess what? If you're in a situation where you, no. They always say fake it till you make it, man. But guess what? There's certain situation you can't say fake it till you make it. There's certain situation you cannot say that, okay? Because sometimes you'll probably end up in a grave or in a prison cell somewhere with a guy named Todd. You don't want to end up with Todd, bro. Todd's going to do some messed up stuff to you. And to the little viewers that are watching, yo, man, focus on your school. Focus on something that's going to get your life to the point where you want it to be. I'm just letting you guys know. This is all entertainment again today, but I'm just saying, you don't want to end up with Cody. Because Cody will get you, bro. Or Todd. Cody or Todd. One of those two. They're going to get you. I'm just saying, you know? If you feel like you're in a situation where you should not be in there, there's certain times you can say, fake it till you make it, you know? If it's going to get you to a point where you're going to be successful, you know? But at the end of the day, you should probably be working hard to make sure that you have, like, some kind of content that's going to function, make you function in a proper way. The Sick Night situation, bro, that's some crazy stuff, man. I can't say anything about the Sick Night situation because that's not my situation. But since you guys are over here, I don't care how many people are watching this video. If you're watching this video right now, and you somehow find yourself to be in some situation that you know for a fact you're not being there, because you're smart. Use your mind. You're smart, okay? If you're not about it, don't be about it, man. It's all fun and boohoo until, like, somebody is somewhere they don't want to be, you know? But at the end of the day, too much blessing to all you guys. I hope everybody is in a place where they're supposed to be at, you know? At the end of the day, it's all love and respect. It's all entertainment, no matter what it is, you know? I just want to shout out to all my grinders, all my ladies that are out there grinding every single day, making sure that they are on the right path. All my homies that are grinding every single day to be on the right path. Anybody, if I don't know you or I do know you, I hope you're grinding hard to make it where you want to be. Nothing really happens if you don't get up your freaking seat to make sure that you have something on your plate. That being said, bro, this is all fun and games. Prime Boy Cody, bro, man, this is lit. This is a nice video. It's crazy how this guy went ahead and just, like, switched up the whole lyric and made sure, like, bro, I might have to check out more of Toronto Guy Cody's video, because I watched a lot of video from AB, but yo, this guy is talented. Just saying, this guy's talented. I'm going to leave the link on the description below so y'all can go check out what he got going. You know, I'm getting hyped because I enjoy the content, you know? Go ahead and check out T-Manny's page. Go check out Cody's page. Go check out Real AB's page. I'm going to leave them all in the comment below. You already know what it is. T with a message back at it again. And I'm going to keep doing more things until I get to the point where you guys are annoyed or I'm annoyed. And they were both annoyed. It is what it is, you know? More content coming out, guys. That being said, I don't do the peace sign. And I'm out, bro. It's cheesy. Magic fingers. Never waste your time, never let you go. Top down, back to back, you the best I know. Oh, yeah, you blow my mind, blow my mind.